I was born and raised in Nashville, Tennessee, and I'm one of about five musicians that were born and raised in Nashville, Tennessee. And I like to say they got a bus that comes by my house every now and then, it's one of them. And I am such a Nashville, Tennessee girl. I love it so much. And I started this song when a friend of mine moved to Los Angeles, and she was a Nashville girl too, and I would go out and visit her, and she just seemed so lost and just out of relevant, and talked to her on the phone. And I made a record out there one time too, and it was really the fabulous monster musicians of anything I could ever dream of, you know, for a pop label, and I was just a duck out of water. And Jim Keltner was the drummer, and he pulled me aside at one point and he said, "What are you doing?" And I wanted to cry, but he was right. Anyway, I was missing home real bad, and so this song took a lot of years to write, but it got there eventually.
Cumberland, I'm afraid. beautiful song.